The Mbarara Referral Hospital has given a grace period to the neighboring residents who have encroached on hospital land. Among the dents is a widow of 6 children who claims she's going nowhere because she has lived here since her childhood. We have more of this story.
Dr. Celestine Barije, the Mbarara Hospital Director, says encroachers should voluntarily vacate to allow the hospital expand. 45-year-old Zainabu Nampera, a mother of 6, is among the residents who spend sleepless nights after Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital issued an eviction notice.
Konka chintini se kuna vile ndiyaho umunduko kubanza hakiza director wiwaro nina mangwari yona arambura.
According to Zainab, she has lived here for decades, but a few days back the hospital cut down her blood tension and constructed a COVID-19 treatment center. She adds that with the help of her lawyers from Agaba and Company Advocates, they wrote the hospital seeking for compensation, but administrators are yet to respond.
Ndiyaho Zoveri, Yiza, Yiza na nabakama bandi babari binji ya shumira chumwe.
The Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital Director admitted that Nampera, among many others who encroached on the hospital land, are yet to be compensated.
Either they were born around the police, wherever, they sometimes think that this is their land. You remember when we are constructing COVID unit, there is someone who came and said that is our land. Where did it end? It just ended there. So we have the COVID unit going on. We are actually not evicting anybody. We are actually trying to evict people who are making bricks in the hospital land and other, and even it is never land, it is not even hospital land.
Mbarara Hospital is expanding, and some residents have since asked RIS police to give the hospital part of its land since it's undeveloped.
I'm not certain about that. Police has their land. We are separated by the road. The other side is the police. The hospital is this side. So I'm not so sure that the hospital crossed the road. If it did, then we shall find out. In case it is, then... As it is government to government, we don't evict or any, but we work together to see how we analyze the situation.
Established in 1930s, Mbarara Hospital sits on 12 hectares, but part of its land has been encroached on due to the lapse in the previous administration. Story compiled by Halson Gagre for the news in Mbarara City.